Jody. But don't let it go to waste.
We have much to discuss.
What's up, hero? Derelict's dragon?
I don't know if that's...
We get back out there soon.
Hunters never get lost, right? Hockey's latest shipment is looking real nice. Zaval is playing the long
game. Political games feel
small. He knows how the Red Legion thinks.
In the wake of the Red Legion's attack.
Raiden Vang, what's up, bro? Aren't you at NEC, right?
What? No, what's up? Let me see, chilling.
Oh, word? Did you make top eight? How did you do? My pool was stacked, got it changed like 3 times last minute. Wait, what? Really? Why did it get changed 3 times? What happened? If I punish Fang's backswing, I would have beat him.
Primary well spinning up, taking it easy to start.
Oh, Nashy. Nashy's good. I believe you can beat him, but Nashy's good. Switched it? It's high? Wow, they switched this a lot. That was everyone. Oh, Alicia, what up, Alicia? What? Oh, y'all all in the room? Everybody watching me? What's up, everybody? Hope y'all having fun at NDC, man. I know y'all wondering when I'm coming back out of town. Now y'all want to see some more Lee action. I'm coming back, y'all. I'm coming back. Jody is coming back. I'll give you a hint.
Catch me a guarantee.
Anyway. Be back in time. I see him. That blows. All right, I'm good. Who all made top eight? I didn't. I think I heard Spiro. I saw a bad moment from Fred Destin. Rest in peace to him. What up, Roy? Get you guys text. All right, I gotcha. We just finished. Thank y'all. Grady's real quick. All right, got all the. Ooh, look at all this ammo. They love Jody. Oh my gosh. I'm about to have an orgasm over here. All right, let me go grab this box, and I'm gonna catch up to this reading you guys been drowning me with. All right, let me see here. Fun time regardless. Fred was being Fred. Not surprising. L Train better be. Spiro, Miss Tax Era. Yeah, Fred doing dumb shit like down four. Yeah, Fred's cocky as fuck doing that shit.
This is gonna bring in some heavy hitters.
Okay, call us to everybody. Cool. Alright. Fred being Fred, he getting drunk. Okay, so I guess I should say my highlight on that. So, my thing is, what the fuck is Fred playing with geese? First place. Why are you playing with geese? Why? Why are you playing with geese? Out of all the damn characters I see you play with, you pick geese? Nigga. You don't play with geese. Yo, geese look the whore. That should have been a quick 2-0, to be honest with you, with Taxi. I don't know how Taxi struggled on that fight a little bit. But at the same time, it's Geese. You can be random as fuck with Geese, so I can see that at the same time. But I'm like, bruh, what the fuck is Fred doing? Now, if he would have played with Miguel, I'd have been like, all right, he gonna make top 8. When I saw him pick Geese, I'm like, if Taxi don't win this fight, something wrong with this picture. Cause they was just both pressing buttons. Like, ridiculously pressing buttons. Like, yo, y'all need to chill. One of y'all need to play defense. Neither one of y'all playing defense. Y'all just playing with the nerves and going with the nerves. It's like, what is this? Yeah, ranks ain't shit. Let them keep. Kuma boosts by his rank. From most of our rank. At the end of the day, man, you need to be on this battlefield with us. Putting your life on the line. Like this. Whoa! Where the hell he come from? Yeah, I saw L Train versus Bloodhawk. When I saw that fight, I was like, man. I'm like, either he knows the trick matchup or he doesn't know the trick, man. It was like he knowing it, but it was moments I was like, man, you got no one to attack Craig. Brian, so he's in top 8, so it's top 8 right now. It's not gonna look good on his end. I don't know who you gotta fight first in top 8. Just be very careful, that's all I can say. You know, a scrub like me, I don't really know much to do. Oh, that extra shield out of that. Hold that. Buff I got right now, this shit is looking like golden. Thank you. Oh, shit, I gotta reload.
Like the well's overclocking.
Great pimp in the building. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I need a buff. Alicia's cool. Yeah, Alicia's good peoples. She's good peoples, very good peoples. Ooh, got a new power. Is that a new sword? Yo, let's go. Let me see this. Yo, a 571 sword? I'm gonna fuck shit up.
Power level set to maximum.
Play this game late at night now. So Lee, man, this game is so much better now, dude. Like, this is a game you can play by yourself and talk to people now. It's got a little bit of that Destiny 1 old school feeling now. But with better guns, better stuff to do. It's like, don't worry, I ain't making this like my life, but it's just a game that you gotta take It's a good take a break game. From Tekken. Oh fuck. Where the fuck did that come from? Yes, plant that shit. Let's get to work. All I gotta do is pick up the bus. Oh no, don't do that, Jody. So who y'all predicting is gonna win tomorrow? Who's gonna win NEC? Who's gonna win Capcom Cup tomorrow? Yeah. heavy ammo for me. Oh wait, what the fuck? Still in that buff. Oh, that buff.
Primary well could take another boost.
Oh, fuck. Ezell! Ezell, get your ass in here! Team, join in here, bro! We in here deep. Oh, shit, how'd I get hit with poison? Wait, there's a wizard here. What the fuck are you supposed to hit for this buff? Kill something. Still immune. What the fuck are we not hitting? Oh, there we go. Okay, Jody. So in the Spider-Man movie. Dude, that movie is godlike. Y'all need to go see that. Oh my god, I got a tier 3? Ezell, get in here. I got a tier 3. Hold on. Did they leave? One, two, three. It's three of us. Okay.
This is asking for trouble.
Duh, I loved it, man. The soundtrack was legit. Storyline was pretty good. It showed you how all the dimensions of other Spider-Mans came in. Like, you know, they gave, like, if they do that storyline for a live-action Black Spider-Man, I'm down for it. You know, just a young kid, you know, from Brooklyn, you know. He's pretty smart like Parker. You know, he just, you know, he loves art. He loves his friends. It's just the area he wants that they had him in, you know. He just wasn't feeling it, you know. And then, like, you know, I could say more to it, but I'm going to hold everything else off because I don't want to spoil the movie. But it is so worth seeing, for real. Like, yo, you got to support that movie, for real. You should stay after the credits. It's a classic moment if you stay after the credits. Like I said, I enjoyed it, man. I think it's a movie that's worth it. You have to see it. You waited a whole year to see this movie. Lee, I'm not playing Tekken tonight. You know it's tomorrow. Unless y'all trying to play some casuals tomorrow after I get out of church, you know, let me know. I don't care. That's if everybody else want to play, you know. But yeah, I highly everybody I recommend a lot of people go see that movie. It is so worth seeing. You gotta see it. I mean, not trying to be a racial thing, but like, if you a black person or just want to see a black Spider-Man, you really need to go see it. On some real shit. Like I said, the movie's really good. I like the voice actors they pick for the other Spider-Mans. You're gonna be surprised who. I'm not gonna say no names. But you could be like, is that who I think that is? It's going to be them kind of moment. Oh, y'all go to bed? All right, bro. Really, if you're really trying to play tomorrow, just hit me up. I'll see what's going on. I don't think I got much planned tomorrow but laundry. Great dirt, Fucking team is still probably on casual matches in Tekken. Shit. Ooh, shit. Yo, let's go. Oh, fuck. I thought I had a super on me. Bomb over there. Fucking kill me. So mad at that. Oh, I lost all my orbs. It's cool. Let me get that. I'm gonna get these problems.
Registering energy disturbances.
I'm way right over here. Stable charge of light. 568 on that. $576 on boots. $565. Did you just start a tier 3? Team, I need your help. Fuck. This dude started a tier 3 and it's just us two. You must be cocky and good. We'll see. Break on that part. Bless me. Ooh. We can use one more person, we'll be fine. This three people shit is annoying. gonna go. Better run away.
Seems like the well's overclocking.
Ooh, got a tier 3. Thank you. Yo, Danny Ace with the host? Right on, bro. How you been, brother? Whoa, I got towed up to the floor. Up. Man, where's my heavy? Yeah, I'm not gonna die no heavy. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'll go here. Oh my God. Jody, you gotta stop dying. Shit. They spawn right in my face. Body. Alright, where am I at? Try this again. Why they keep spawning in my face? Where did the spawn system come from? Oh, wow. That was weird. I actually find that kind of weird. I'm trying to fight some more. Oh, now he shows up. Where is these thralls coming from? Jesus Christ, I'm dying way too much than I expected. shit. I'm definitely out of my lead on that one. Guaranteed aim. What is that?
Search.
Oh, Joe, you're just horrible. You're just horrible, this game. Hey, I'm just super shitty. Like, did y'all just see that? Like, I just threw it right dead in the rocks. Like, fuck this. Like, Bungie, I don't care no more. Yeah, I think I can't get nothing else. Yeah, I also replied. Alright, I guess I go to Gambit now. I think I've done enough. Oh, you clipped me too. Oh my god. I'm so going to share that tomorrow. The shittiest moment in Destiny for me. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. How the fuck did I do that? Like, and it was funny, out of all of that, I didn't get shit. A fucking weapon part. All this shit is just scrap metal. What is this? It's a piece of shit too. Let me qualify for the raid now. I do need to pick up some stuff if I want to buff. I'm short on some supplies. Oh man, where the fuck did the team go, man? Motherfucker come in here saying he's ill and shit. Motherfucker just ain't never came back and shit. Whoop his ass. He probably playing Tekken. Let me see. Nigga, I wanna play Tekken and shit. Play this real man game. I'm looking playing For Honor. Oh, whack ass. That's my nigga though. I wanna play For Honor and shit. Nigga, you play For Honor in this game. Shit. No, I'm joking. He play whatever you want. Oh, fuck. I do so much PvP and the Lilo for that, and then the rewards for me are shitty still. I don't know, I gotta do like a ton of games or something, cause they still give me like 548 gear and shit. So basically I gotta probably do Iron Banner just to get some good shit.
I'm eager to continue our friendship.
Need again to buff this. What I need just to buff this, I need some faceless needles and yeah, just faceless needles. In the meantime, hey crack here, I need some faceless needles. Oh man, you even got them. Where the fuck do I get faceless needles at? Well, is this on here? Shit, let me get this real quick.
Marvelous. I approve.
Let's see what faces needed to look like.
Surely a guardian must always keep his word.
Dustlight. Face glass needles. You could have been, yeah.
Tell me more.
I need more faceless needle glass. I forgot where you get these at. I need to run some strikes. Get any kills. Enemies defeated with any bow. Enemies in a super shine strike. Enemies in a shine shotgun. Oh, this is awesome.
Guardians never cease to amuse.
Ooh. Wait. chest loot.
How regrettable.
While competing in Vanguard strikes, feed enemies with your ability super kills with extra points. Oh, really? Okay. What's this one? Oh, five blows and crucible. Okay. Man, I got so many fucking ingredients. Let's try that. Damn!
Tell them the jewels are straight from the crystal barrels. It's the truth, as far as they know.
All I need is an ether cane.
Don't be shy. It bores me.
No, electric.
Tell them the jewels are straight from the crystal barrels. It's the truth, as far as they know.
No, that don't even go. Let's try Cabal oil. Impossible heat. That's what we wanted. Then that. What? That's fucking whack. Let's taking bugger, taking butter.
So many questions. I'm becoming offended. You don't want to see me offended.
Try that. There we go. Let's try.
No matter how far you go, you always come back to the spider.
Man, run that shit back. Chicken butter. The touches.
Bring me Avrok. I have a task for him. Is this from the crystal barrels?
This requires a Google, dude. That's weak as fuck. Ooh, 572. Try and get to the 600. That way I can get started with the other DLC that I got. What did the annual pass I gotta work on. I can't fucking fight anybody for real. Because I'm at 567 and at least be like 580 or so. Or 590. Because that fucking servitor is like at 610 or 605. And when I tried to battle it at the time, it was like immune to all my bullets. So I was like, yo, this is whack. If you play three characters, you can get around 10 plus light level a week. I need to get on my warlock, to be honest with you. Wait, what I got in here? I'm gonna double check, other than all the bullshit. Oh, just colors. I ain't worried about those.
Eververse is at your service.
Alright, bitch, what you got for good? What's this? Is a punk ass new ship?
Another satisfied customer. Always a pleasure. Yeah, that'll work.
Yo, what up, Lucan?
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Ooh, shit. Who tried to pick me up some snow?
Ah, shall we begin then?
Wait, I got an Ingram? Oh, give gift. Man, you whack.
Fixing up a new launch?
Remain vigilant, Guardian. Never.
Wait, something else was highlighted on here.
A lot of good stuff here, Hunter.
Okay, wait. What? Oh.
Don't gotta drive the nephew to work tonight. Nah. He called off yesterday, and today's his actual off day. Yeah, last night he had, took time off, so I was like, yeah, I can start streaming right away. I was so happy. And then, you know, tonight is the usual, you know, he usually off.
Hey, look alive, hot shot.
Man, that's all I fucking get.
Man, who's up for
game? With a blue. Fuck do with these blues and shit. Fuck with all this shit. Bitch ass nigga.
Give the world what you want to risk. Let's see what we can do. Nice. Wonderful. Why not? I could get you another if you like. Why not? This is exactly what I was thinking. Do come back soon, Guardian.
Is there going to be another Cabal attack?
I'll try this shit again.
What really happened, Guardian? Gotta get this. Why did the Legion retreat?
You need anything else? Any questions, dear? We all have to go. Talking with someone about everything that's happened. It's really helped. I recommend it.
Man.
You can give me a discount, I'll put in a good word.
Everyone, over here!
No problem.
Talking with someone about
that is whack.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
I used to think Dead Orbit were crazy, too.
Hello, Guardian.
With that fucking 550, I got a primary shotgun.
Tell me you have something.
I got shit. All right, let's go to Gambit. With some rocket launcher. 567. Ooh, I got a 561. Okay. Okay, it's only drop me one light level, so we're good.
The walls will stand tall once again.
It's not that bad.
The city will remember this for generations to come.
Where did the Lucans go? I thought he probably had a question. Unless he's just saying, what's up? I feel like I got right back into soda. I need to quit this shit again. Permanent. I don't know. How the fuck I got back into this shit? I don't know. What made me get the taste of Mountain Dew? I guess I'm trying to feel like my 18-year-old age? I don't know. Let's see. Watch Capcom Cup tomorrow, try to watch NEC, go to church, go to Walmart, get supplies. You know, my ex, she probably want me to take her to Texas Roadhouse, even though we have a boyfriend, but you still want to keep hanging with me. I mean, I have nothing against it, but I don't know. Maybe I should just shut the fuck up. I gotta shut up. You should be fine. For Capcom Cup? I forgot who made top 8, do you know? I was watching some of it and I dipped. I saw that Justin was doing good, Chris Tatarian got bodied. and got sent to Losers. I heard Punk was on it. Old boy from Japan, Gachi-kun. He looks really good. He is like a problem. Jangwon, Bonchan, Shane. If you're the... It's kind of scary, man. Like, I see Justin is like showing how cheap Minot is. And Bonchan is just keeping his guard up. Gachi-kun, that guy, that was my first time watching him play, and he just shuts people down. Chris Atarian, I can give a shit. That dude just got a weirdest fucking ego. I mean, he could play, but I don't know. That dude just a fucking weirdo. Zhane, I can see. Man, if he wins, does he still play with, what's her name? Ibuki? If he wins with Ibuki, that'd be surprising. I mean, I know he can win tournaments with Ibuki, but whole Capcom Cup with Ibuki? That's scary. That's really good.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today?
Oh, score, Punk is out? Wow. Yes, my homeboy Steve was pumping him up.
Unlike the Fallen, the Scorn have given up on a better life. Makes them dangerous. All right, hold on to some. Drop those targets, take the moats, and bank them. Incoming hostiles at the canal.
Well, Punk and Chris T out. That means it's all up to Justin. He's like the last American left. Yo, if this would be Justin year to shine, that would be dope. I fucks with Justin, so I don't know.
Hostiles incoming at the slums.
An ogre on fellow guardians. I can hear him scream.
Portal's ready. Grab your gun. You're invading. Make a mess. One down.
Hit him, he was all in his super.
You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Invader down. Your ally's a hero. This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. And I pull you back. Welcome back. You're close. Fill the bank, you get a primeval. Incoming hostiles at the canal. Primeval's up. Kill it to win. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
I missed by an inch. You want Jane? That's not a bad choice.
Invaders out. You'll get them next time. Compromised. Burn it down. Invader incoming. Portal's ready. Grab your gun.
Oh my God.
Team's behind.
What?
Invader incoming. This is what the Taken feel. Rebels. And I pull you back. Invader down. You're clear. One down. Bringing you back. Good hunt. Invader on the field. Careful. Portal is primed. Lock.
Man, you can't even get. Wow.
Your ally neutralized the invader.
That is bullshit.
Fight's over. Opposing team killed their primeval.
That was bullshit, dude. They all just came in. We couldn't even get out. How the fuck did that happen? His gear in Street Fighter 4 was a shit show still. Dude.
Opposing team's doing great.
What if Gang get an
out? Your team could do better.
Would this be the return of Viper? Would people get their C Viper they've been wanting for?
Hostiles have called reinforcements.
Yes.
Hostiles at the pit.
This Wolfcron wants his Viper. He is tired. He ain't getting nowhere without his Viper.
incoming at the slums.
Oh, shit. What the fuck am I doing?
Take an ogre on the enemy. That'll take him a while to chew. Portal is primed. Lock and load. Incoming hostiles at the canal.
Oh, fuck.
Incoming at the slums.
So we just not gonna grab shit? What do you have? Fuck.
Invaders here. Brace yourself.
Get him next time.
Hostiles at the pit. Your enemy called up a primeval. They kill him, they win him. Vader inbound, hunt him.
Oh, you bum. Come on, wack ass dude. He's not bad. He's just going through a character price moment ever since they nerfed Laura real hard. How the hell did that miss? Wow.
waiting. Make a mess. One down. Guardians. One down. Reload and try again. I'm bringing you back.
Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a prime evil. You're nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that prime evil up.
I had to move faster. Get him next time.
Kill that primeval! Portal's ready! That primeval's compromised. Hit it with everything you've got.
My team was whack. I did all the work. Come on, guy. I mean, dog, like, these cats kept dying most of the time during this. Like, what are y'all doing? Get that shit together.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Cabal on the field.
It's been a long year. Yeah.
Time for a gunfight. If I were here when Gaul took the tower, I would have waited for you to do your brother.
Transmat prop. Get ready for a fire.
I haven't seen this stage in a minute.
Boats in the bank. Hostiles incoming at the garden.
Whoa, these dudes are already locked on. Shit.
Oh, island. Coming at the cave. You sent a taken ogre to the other side.
Don't tell the Vanguard.
Portal is primed. Lock him there. Your allies invading the other
side. Oh, shit. Somebody already took over. Ooh. Just happened. What the fuck?
Your invaders back and they scored a kill. Hostiles incoming at the garden. Portal is primed. Lock and load. Your allies invading the other side. Hey, your team has enough to pull a primeval. You just hit the other side with a taken knight. That'll keep him busy.
Almost time for a primeval. Fill that bank up.
Your invaders back and they scored a kill.
You're nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that primeval up.
Who got 15?
You've summoned a primeval. Kill it and the win is yours.
Neutralize the invasion. Your teams hit their stride. Opposing team, pull your socks up. Transmat ready. Get ready for some resistance. Hostiles called backup. Incoming on the island.
What up, bro? I don't play Destiny, bro. Whoa, shit. Destiny veteran since day one.
Hostiles incoming at the guard.
I love me some Destiny. I will never get tired of playing this game. Well, I did at one point. I just came back when they announced Forsaken. I just killed myself. It's all good. It's all good. I lost some emotes. That shit adds up. It's all good. We got this. As long as they copping 15. Damn. Hold on, bro. Chill. Oh, down Sparky. You the motherfucker that sniped me earlier. Bitch. You thought you was gonna get away with that shit? Oh, the caves? Hold up. Whoa, where you at? Throw your ass down. Alright. Caves.
Portals ready. Teleport. Grab your gun. Your allies invading.
You say I don't play? I think that. Oh, you bum. Nah, it's a bum. Almost. All right, y'all take care of that. We run past him. Excuse me. Pardon me. Jody coming through. Oh shit.
You're close. Fill the bank. You get a primeval. Invaders here. Brace yourself.
Shit.
Take an ogre to the other side.
Oh damn, there he is. I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Incoming on the island.
I'm on PS4. I want to play it on PC. PC looks godlike. I gotta get it on PC. If I ever get a PC, I gotta get this game on PC. It looks so good.
You'll summon a primeval. You wanna win? That's how. You're invading. Make a mess.
Oh shit.
I'm recalling.
Oh, you got it on both? Yo, let me know when you wanna play sometimes, dude.
Invader down, you're clean.
I do lately I've been doing Thursday through Saturday late night streams for Destiny.
Find them before they find you.
Oh, they put me in a wall. Damn, whoa. Hold up.
Invader's gone. Get him next time.
That nigga was on some. Nah, man, I've been busy with family and, like, weddings and bills. Like, I ain't traveled since Evo. That's why I told people I had to sit down for a while. I had a lot of stuff going on.
Your ally neutralized the invader.
Yeah, nobody ain't seen me in tournaments lately.
Incoming.
I cover the damn invader's game.
You made that look simple.
Bomb ass. Nah, we won this game. The last game, man, I had some bombs on my squad, man. I was like, I had like 11 guardians killed. And like, I had most of them somewhat close to the highest moats, but I stopped because it was like the moment I deposit 15, it was like portals open. So when nobody going, I'm like, fuck it, let me go do it. And then what? And like game two, after we lost game one, I ran in with that rocket launcher, just fucked everybody day up. Shit. I don't think I scored anymore after that. But nah, man, I'm getting my light level up, drip. Wait, what am I? I ain't getting a high value target yet. I see. Bank Molten Gambit. There was another bounty I had earlier. Oh, I must have completed it. Yeah, I must have completed it, yeah. So this one, I need 3 more kills. I need a high value target, that's easy. And bank modes. I guess they want me to do 15 as usual. Yeah, man, I need a new hand cannon. I like the one I got, but I need a better one. Ooh, I didn't even know I had an Ingram. Fuck yeah. Yo, Willie, what's your light level on PS4? My true light level is actually 567 now if I put that sword on. Hey team, I got a tier 3 one, dog, a second time. I got this sword from that little well area. And also got another tier 3 moat. Boom, boy. Charge of light. For real? I gotta get to 600 just to do the black armory, because my light level right now, I can't kill the servitor. Wait, whoa, a master. Defeated bosses have a chance of dropping. Really? Just because I broke down at one weapon? I wonder if that counts in Gambit. Do that count in Gambit? That'd be fucking broke. I ain't gonna burn it yet. Somebody tell me.
All right, all right, right, all right. Let's see what we've got. Hi, bring a sword. Be brave, be notorious.
Takes about 100 shacks of red jacks.
That's my jam. Dab on the bitches, dab on the bitches, dab.
Get ready for transmat. Kill the hostiles. Grab the moats, drop them in the back.
Wait, what am I doing? Scorn?
Hostiles at the trees.
Okay. Oh, hive. Fuck. I hate hive. I think Hive are so cheap. I think it's Hive, then Cabal. Fallen isn't bad. Fallen like the easiest one. But I think it's Scorn. And then, no, wait, take that back. Vex.
Hostiles inbound at the beach.
Vex are pretty cheap. Oh shit, I missed that one. Damn, dude's like, fuck this. He just sent an ad. He just sent a small ball. Whoa. Where's my squad at? Yo, what are y'all doing? Enemies alive around here.
Invader on the field. Careful.
Fuck yeah. There he is.
Your ally neutralized the.
Wait, whoa. That fucking killed me? Wow. You know what?
Your allies are invading the other side.
Yo, my man, swear I quit dying. Don't be like me. Be better than me.
Invaders down. They're coming back to you.
Shit. Oh shit, somebody's behind me.
Hostiles at the trees.
Wait, someone. That wasn't a high value target. Fuck. Oh god. Where are y'all at? I need backup. Backup. Thank you.
Hostiles inbound at the beach.
Shit, I need one more. One more fucking hope. Fuck it. Come the fuck on, dude. I have no backup. 1,000 voices, the dumbest fucking. Did that just shoot through me? I just thought about that. Man.
Invaders out. You'll get them next time.
God, dude. That fucking gun. Is it shooting through people or shooting through walls or something? That gun pretty bullshit. Portal up. Portal not even up. Fuck, man. We're getting rocked. God.
opposing team's got a prime evil. Once it dies, they win. Portal's up. Go take them out.
Where's my moat? Thanks.
Hostiles at the tree. You sent a taken ogre to the other side. Tell the Vanguard you're invading. Make a mess. And I pull you back. Come back with a bigger gun.
Where the fuck he come from? He's standing on my radar.
You're close. Fill the bank, you get a primey.
Man, where's that?
Portal's up. Go take him out. Hostiles inbound at the beach. You're nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that primeval up. It's not over. Kill that primeval. Primeval compromised. Burn it down. Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians. Bringing you back. You lost the lead. You're in the lead. Take down that primeval, and this gambit's yours. Your team's behind. Portal's up. Go take him out. You're invading. Make a mess.
What the fuck? Oh, yes.
Invaders off the field.
Damn, I ain't know somebody on 18 was out there. Oh, fuck.
Portals up.
And
that's it. Opposing team took out their primeval. Allies headed to the other side.
Fuck. This is an ugly ass game. You fucking play it too. What the hell are you talking about? This is an ugly ass game. Yeah, that I play.
Opposing team, keep it up.
Fuck.
The rest of you, fight hard. Hold on to your ghost. Keep your guard
Send
up,
me
brother.
Another damn trust.
Hostiles brought their heavies to the field. Incoming wave at the ruins.
I want to play PC Destiny shit. They really did brought the big guns out on this one.
Inbound at the beach.
Oh my god, nobody wouldn't look for me to back up. Shoot this dude out. You saying I suck? Alright, remind me if I ever get a PC to rock to knock the body in this game. Oh god.
retreat. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
Yeah, don't get me killed, y'all. I got 15 on me. There's a dude running around with 1,000 words. Yeah. Whoa! What? Somebody quit on us. That gun is broke.
Get him next time.
Why is that gun broke? He missed a shot. Is that is there explosions behind it? Why is that gun so fucking cheap? Fuck. There's only three of us. Man, what the fuck? It's three of us and like they is hitting us hard. Fuck all the other two guys on my team. I hate when I have shitty teammates. Like, what the fuck are you doing? This is horrible. Nigga hit with 1,000 words from a distance. This nigga over there ain't even trying.
Vader's gone. Get him next time.
God dang it, dude. You think Destiny's hard on PS4? I thought it was kind of difficult on Xbox, for real.
Incoming wave at the ruins.
And I'm like not thinking of controller way, but like, you know how everybody is with, you know, Sony and Xbox. But I mean, it probably changed. I remember Destiny 1 days where, like it was literally hard as fuck for PvP. And then like I was getting rocked. Like people like for real, Justin, like real shit. People was like jump you on Xbox in PvP. And then like. When I had switched over to PlayStation, it was like, man, the whole PvP atmosphere is different as fuck. Like, you don't get people jumping you for real. Like, it be motherfuckers like clueless as fuck what to do in PvP. I'm like, damn, this shit hella free. But I think a lot of people starting to switch over. I think that's probably the reason why. Like, it's probably got a little bit harder. I mean, I can see it now, but I don't know. Fuck, I'm gone.
Your allies invading the other side.
Man, I hope we do some damage because we're in the shittiest position. Oh, you can solo at night, but like, look at my secondary is a sniper. Like, if I would have switched to shotgun, I probably killed a shotgun or fusion rifle as my secondary. I can kill knights quicker, but I'm using my secondary as a sniper in PvE/PvP. Because I feel if I go in with the shotgun on this mode, I feel like I'll probably die quicker than I usually do in regular PvP. Because PvP, I can do shotgun fine. But in this, I'm like, this right here is like a big risk, because it's like, it's 1v4 when I go through the portal. And I won't be too sure if I just run up to somebody's set with a shotgun and motherfuckers hitting me with like 1,000 words or some other bullshit gun. So I have to show you next. You go. Yeah, man, I'm trying to come over, man, but my nephew keep going to work at 1:45, so I don't want to like just go over your house and then I gotta leave right away. I mean, like, cause you know I am. When I get zoned into Tekken, man, I want to be zoned in. Next time, I gotta keep looking at my phone, and hopefully we find matches. Cause I'm in Yaksa. I mean, I should be able to find fights, but we'll see. Man, what time is it? I don't think I can. Let me see the stuff I got right now. I'm kind of exhausted. I'm about to hit up Bernard tomorrow. He was texting my phone. What you doing up still up, Justin? I'm surprised. I just noticed that. What y'all just got done doing a hookup? Cause I remember I saw the inbox, Glenn was coming through. Cause I was watching the new Spider-Man movie when y'all was inboxing. No, I was playing Counter-Strike. Man, I think I played that game once, like, years ago. I never got back on it again. It's fun, but I just don't have the time for it. So you think it's gonna win CatCon Cup tomorrow or today? Oh yeah, dude, that shit's fucking difficult, man. There's games I wish I did put the effort in the past, cause today them games were just godlike now. Ooh, what I got 580? I go figure, even though I don't even do that gun, but gonna merge that bitch. Ooh, and I can merge it. Yes, I will do this deal. The Rando Zeku. What about the Rashid player, Getchikun? You think he got a shot? The rando there. I like to see Justin win it. Cause of Manat, cause he making Manat look cheap. That's a 548, that's the 565 I'm gonna do. At least I can cash out. What is this? Get this shit out. Yeah, I'm seeing it, like Justin on fire. Is he in winners or in losers? I didn't get a chance to watch his fight in top 16. But the last fights I saw, he was just pretty much like like, making his neutral game was just like, yo, you're not getting in my face. Odds winners? Oh, yeah. Justin's on fire. I think this might be his year, finally. Taking Capcom Cup. Like, his neutral game, man, it's strong as hell. Like, he is just keeping people out. Ooh, I got a Duke? Yo.
We stand behind you.
How good is this Duke?
I am not afraid of the dark.
We got a 580, 570. Ooh, let me check out this Duke.
Are you still with us?
Damn, that nurse? I don't know. Rapid hit, precision, rapid precision hits the temple. Ooh, really?
What have you learned, speed.
Ooh, I like that buff. These are both good. Is this just... Yeah.
Ghost, human, exile, awoken, frame, bird.
Yeah, I like that. Balance hand cannon size, slightly decrease range, slightly decrease stability. Yeah, speed. But it nerfs it.
I don't know if that's right.
Well, I think I can control the handling.
I can wait.
Huh. That might look like the Ill Will. This gun reminds me of the Ill Will. Ill Will was so broken, Destiny. And Destiny 1 days. I remember Last Word was broke before they nerfed it. Hawk Moon was super broke before they nerfed it. Thorn was... For some odd reason, that gun stayed cheap after it got nerfed. In Destiny 1 days. Like, Hawk Moon shitted on a Thorn. But then they nerfed it. And it was like Thorn was still the best. Last Word was hella broke because of precisions, and then they nerfed it.
No one will fault you.
And then it was like
time for yourself.
Thorn was cheap, but Hawk Moon killed the Thorn because Hawk Moon had a luck in the chamber, and luck in the chamber would come out pretty often. For one of my friends told me before I, because like when I joined. I was trying to get the Hawk Moon. I never got the Hawk Moon. I didn't get the Hawk Moon until like year two after they nerfed it. Like year one, people were being bodied by Hawk Moon on PSN. Because Hawk Moon didn't carry over to Xbox. It was a PlayStation exclusive cannon. And then like, Vex was so... Oh, Vex Mythos Class. I hated that gun in PvP. Like, when they nerfed it, I felt so happy, and I started bodying people when they kept trying to use it. It was that one exotic fusion rifle. That gun was hella cheap.
What else?
There was so much broke shit in Destiny. Felweather's Lie. That shotgun was hella broke today. I hated that shotgun. That mug will shoot you. Okay, so say, like, if you have to fail with this lie, see where this person is at, I will be right here. And that shotgun will kill you, like somewhere in here. That shotgun will kill you that far of a distance with one shot. People will abuse the fuck out of it. Somewhere in this little range, the shotgun will do one shot kill. Instead of like the other shotguns where you get shot, you still have a chance to survive. Fail with this lie? Nah. And then later on, they brought out the Party Crasher, Matador. And they was just sort of cheap. So, it was doing the same thing with the Felthwaite Life does. But you had to be like, a little bit right here. And it will body you instantly. Especially when people like to slide or try to jump. You had a better shot doing it. Damage over time on a revolver was the dumbest thing Bungie could have done. I mean, like... The hand cannons wasn't really easy to pull off in Destiny, for real. Because at the time, you had Cyril's Regime, which was fucking broke. Because this is how the Cyril's Regime worked. Soon as you kill someone with the Cyril's Regime, your life regained back. So that shit was just bullshit. especially in PvP, where you about to die, you kill somebody, you just regen so fast. Like, you'd be like, what the fuck? There was just so much broke shit back in Destiny 1, man. It's ridiculous. Then you had Icebreaker. Everybody and Mama used that Icebreaker in PvP, especially in Iron Banner. That's what made it cheap. Titan skating and shotguns was the strat. Man, the Titans were so fucking busted. And they still are today. Because ground and pound would hit, like, all over the stage easily. And yeah, Fist of Havoc was so broke, you couldn't jump out the radius. The radius is so huge, you die. Bubble will blind you so hard that you'll be dead. And a regenerator. In it, Brit brought out hella orbs. It was good for PvE. It worked as your best friend in PvE. And then, what was another cheap one? Oh, when they released hammers for the first time for Titans. God, dude. And then somebody was like, oh yeah, the weakness is if you have a chaperone or a solar shotgun, you have to shoot them from behind to kill them. Bruh, how am I get behind a flaming Titan where you lose health and you have to pull a chaperone? First of all, I don't even have this shotgun, so my chances are I'm dead. That's what you just said. And then it was like, say like a Titan had this much health and they just popped the super, boom, full health with armor health. Like, bruh, Titans were broke, super broke in Destiny 1 days. And they kind of are still. Now you have multiple ground and pounds, which is multiple Fist to Havoc. You still got the hammers that's still fucking cheap. And now you have, instead of the bubble, you have the Captain America shields, which is hella accuracy. Come on, man. How many times y'all gonna keep buffing them? And then the hunters, they just got so fucked. I mean, they're solid now, but they're not what they used to be for real. So like the invisible blades in Void is like their best super, besides the one I'm using right now. It's pretty good, but you actually have to have them on accuracy, so it's hard to pull that shit off. The throwing daggers and the staff dance, the new version of it, I think that's probably the better option to use, but it's still super risky on their end versus the warlocks who got mega buff. They have Nova Warp? That shit, it has armor all over their body and they just disappear multiple spots. Their Thunder's class is still broke. Their Void class is hella broke. And now their Solar class is way broke, even though they took away Resurrection, but they're still fucking broke. Like, man, they just fucked over. They fucked over Hunters in this game. Hunters were actually up there at one point in time. Because in year one, when they brought out Tethers, oh, fuck people dead with Tethers. Now they nerf Tethers. It's good in PvE, but in PvP, they're just bad. Alright. I don't think there's no more else I can do for the night. I gotta get some rest. I gotta go to church. I probably gotta do some other stuff. How many people I got in here? 11? Let me see. What's going on? Eververse isn't just a title. I don't know if I should host a channel or just call it. I don't know. Everybody be about their business. I guess I get these 11 a perfect legend. Ricky got enough people in his channel. Guns Glad got enough people. Max got enough people. Your father got some good amount of people. One shot shoulder with Titan felt like a weeboo. I was with Debo. Yeah, Titans were broke. But I'm gonna get going. I'm tired, guys. Thank you guys for stopping by. I know I started getting some numbers coming in at the last minute. I'm sorry if we jumped in late. I've been streaming Destiny. Be sure to tune in later today. I'll be doing maybe Destiny, but mostly Tekken later that night. So get ready for Jody's Cafe and chill with some Tekken. But, you know, we're going to try to do some more, I guess, Craig and Army King tomorrow. So be on the lookout. If you're new in the channel, please follow. I appreciate the follows. If you love the channel, sub to the channel. Appreciate the subs. Keep me going on my subs. I need to get my sub game back up. And if I do get back to 65, I guarantee you guys I will do a giveaway. It's just hard right now. You know, I appreciate the people that still sub to the channel. So we're gonna get y'all. I'm gonna get back rolling. I'm fighting it. Alright, great Dirty Dirt. Thank you again, man. Alright, so I'm gonna host PL. You know, say what's up to him, you know. He's getting the Mortal Kombat spirit, him and a ton of other people. Hope y'all ready for some Mortal Kombat coming soon. Other than that, I'm going to bed. You guys take care. Peace.
Dude, ain't nobody say nothing about that.